on, pal. Okay, boy.
Thank you. Easy.
Let's go, boy.
Yep.
Mister?
I apologize, but there is nothing for us to speak about.
So it is. That's the way of it.
Hello?
Come in. You don't sound very well.
I'm not. I think I'm dying.
Then I hope you find peace.
Well, I don't know too much about peace.
Apparently not. Did you have fun with my son, the impetuous prince? I believe you went on a raid with him.
I'm sorry.
I suppose I lack the grandeur of a conventional king.
I don't know too many kings.
Colonel Favors. He has already exacted some measure of revenge for the raid. Two women were assaulted by his men.
Very sorry about all of this.
Yes. Sometimes the correct path, the bravest path, is the least obvious and also the gentlest. I'm a great disappointment to my son.
Your son seems to want a war.
My son thinks there is glory in death. Maybe he's right, but for me, I saw death being handed out so freely by the most foolish of men, I never could equate it with victory. Glory has come in service. Maybe. Maybe not, I don't know.
I've killed a lot of people. For a whole lot of dumb reasons, and I ain't never seen much glory in it.
Well, your friend, Mr. Vanderlyn, he talks a lot. I don't know him. But my son is easily led.
I'm not sure I get you.
Well, perhaps we could go for a ride. I'm an old man. My whole life I have tried to bring peace.
But I ain't doing so good.
Then maybe you can take pity on my plight. Please, it won't take long. And maybe I can help you with that cough.
Sir! I'm glad I caught you, sir.
Captain Monroe, do you know my friend, Mr. Morgan?
No, sir. I don't have the pleasure.
Arthur Morgan.
It's an honor, sir.
How can I help you, Captain?
I was just in Saint-Denis. I spoke with the mayor. It's not good news, I'm afraid. May I ride with you for a little?
Of course.
Follow me.
So where are we going?
I want to show you a site up in the mountains that's long been sacred to me. A place for reflection and healing.
I'm moving up.
Affirmative.
What is this news, Captain Monroe?
Yes, sir. As I mentioned, I did speak again with the mayor and the Bureau of Indian Affairs in Saint-Denis at length. But regrettably, it appears the oil company has already received approval to move forward with drilling on the reservation's land.
I suppose there's much. So what does that mean for us now?
I'm not sure just yet. I didn't get the impression anything would be happening for a few months. I'm very sorry, sir. I did everything I could.
I know, Captain.
And I assure you I will continue to do as much as I can. Mr. Morgan, would you have time to help me at all? I would rather certain actions were taken by friends outside the tribe.
Sure, I can help.
That's good news. Thank you. Come meet me on the reservation whenever you can. Even just a couple hours of your time. Anyway, gentlemen, I won't take up any more of your time. I'll see you both soon.
Sure.
Thank you, Captain.
Enjoy the ride.
We'll continue on this way. I'm going to look for some herbs to give you.
Ah!
others. Brutality and beauty are both all around us. Yet so often we're unable to see past our own grievances. This is what I try to teach my son.
Yeah! Go on, get out of here!
Good. There was no need to harm them. We can talk if you want, Mr. Morgan. But don't feel like you have to. It's a beautiful ride ahead if you need some time to think.
So, we don't know each other too well, but I wanted to speak to you about your son. I was there on the raid to steal back those horses, and, well, you know something of Dutch, I think.
Yes, a little. Sorry, hold up a moment. That'll have to wait. Some of the plants I need will be growing down here. Looking for English mace. Okay, let's continue on. Now I was saying something, oh yes. Yes, a little. Mostly from your friend Charles.
I don't know why Dutch is getting involved in your situation, and this ain't easy to say, but I just don't trust that he's got your son's best interests at heart.
So what can we do?
I don't rightly know. Charles and I just thought you should be aware. Maybe there's a way to stop things from getting any more out of control.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Let me give this some thought.
You know, I had a son once, years ago. Don't talk about him much.
No, what was his name?
Isaac. His mother, Eliza, was a waitress I met. When she got pregnant, she knew who I was, what my life was. I didn't want to promise nothing I couldn't keep, but I said I'd do right by them. Every few months, I'd stop by there for a few days. He was such a good kid. She was too, I guess. Just a kid, 19.
What happened? Wait, stop here. I want to pick some ginseng. We can talk more about this later. This will combine well. Wait there. I'll put these in your saddlebag. Mix these together. It tastes awful. But it'll help to keep your strength up. All right, let's go. It's not much further now. So, yes, where were we?
Saw two crosses outside, and I knew right away.
It's not that way.
Turned out some bastards had come through. Robbed them. shot him dead. And offered $10. It hardened me, feeling that kind of pain. But I know now that you don't get to live a bad life and have good things happen to you.
I think you're being hard on yourself.
Maybe. All I can do now is try and make some things right. And that feller, Monroe, how you know him?
Captain Monroe was reassigned here from a regiment in the north. Apparently, the news of our conflict has spread all the way to Washington. He's a good man. He wants to help.
Well, I guess that's something at least.
The army aren't all bad men. Just as my people aren't all good. But this Colonel Favors. Talks an old line. He's obstinate. Monroe. I just hope between us we can work this out. It's just up ahead.
What's happened? No! It can't be. No! They destroyed everything! No, I need to find the Chinupa. Who would do this?
Someone who wanted to enrage you.
Help me look around, please. The Chinupa is gone.
Of course. What is it?
A ceremonial pipe. There must be some clues to what happened here.
Whiskey. Bastards are having a party up here.
Okay. Let me give this some more thought. Thank you. Mr. Morgan.
Sure looks like they was doing some drinking.
Okay, let's continue on.
More over here.
An empty bottle of whiskey.
Well, if they drank all that, they couldn't have gotten too far.
Yeah, well, still no sign of the Chinupa.
Smoke.
Do you have any binoculars? Oh, there they are. These brave men. Some of Colonel Favor's men. They must have been the ones who did this.
Are you surprised this happened?
Not at all. But... I hope we were past this.
Well, you got land they want. Land with oil.
They moved us here. They've taken everything we had. I signed 3 treaties myself, and they've broken each one. No, they've taken the last hope. No, my people are going to want a war. A war they can't win.
Not if I get it back.
Get it back?
Yeah, I'm gonna go in, get your chin up, and no one will be any the wiser.
Would you do that?
Well, you can't go. They know why you'd come.
I don't have any money.
No, I don't need your money.
Please see if they have our sacred items. But try not to hurt anyone.
I'll try to ensure that they never even know I'm there, but actions don't always go the way you plan.
Seemed like a decent enough fella to me.
Exactly. That's the problem. Monroe went to West Point. Favors never made it.
Yeah. I'm sure. Engines. Just seems so silly, though.
I know. Who wants to fight them? Who cares? My uncle married an Indian anyway. She seemed nice enough.
An Indian?
Sure looked like one.
Come up here to the Canadian border someplace. Canada? They got Indians in Canada.
Tons of them. French folk too.
No. Is France near Canada then?
No. France is near... is near France. Well, it's in France. Indians is from here.
This horse,
huh?
I think I saw someone. We got an intruder. Take your hands off that.
Come on.
Please tell me you found it.
Here. I got your things, I think.
Yes. Thank you.
I'm very sorry about this.
Even sacred things are only things. People, the heart, matter more. Was anyone hurt?
Yes.
It's a bad business. I should not have let you do this for me. But perhaps it will stop a bigger massacre. With these, maybe I can calm my people. Maybe I can calm my son.
I hope so.
Thank you. Take those herbs I gave you, please. And most of all, I hope you can find peace within yourself.
He's a man who, not so long ago, I would have found weak and pathetic. Now I see as wise and thoughtful and sensible. I would love to help him. Or at least stop Dutch pushing his son to do something real stupid.
Remember me, boy? Okay, then. Yep. You're a good boy. Come on now, boy. Yeah, you all right there, boy?
Yep.
That's a nice-looking horse you have there. Bet it ain't faster than mine, though. Ariel's my pride and joy. Mine on a race is how you've ever been. Hold on a minute now. We're talking to you.
Yeah!
No? What will it be? All right, no problem. No harm in asking.
Okay there, boy.
So good of you to join us.
What's going on?
Rebellion. The smell of cordite and integrity. It is a beautiful thing.
What are y'all doing?
An eye for an eye. We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We? This ain't our fault.
It surely is.
Whatever it is you're planning, it ain't a good idea. They want you to fight.
Nobody will be killed.
We're just gonna trap a few of them in the valley, disarm them, tar and feather them, and remind them to leave these boys alone.
You have energy for pranks?
Come on, Arthur. Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. I need you to help me.
Besides, it's perfect. People will see these boys, they won't notice us, and they'll think we're gone. Everyone will blame everything on the Indian problem, and we'll disappear up the river. But first, we need to trap them in this pass. Help me dynamite up these trees.
So, you're using them?
No, sir. No. Never. But it is mutually beneficial to draw attention to one problem and a veil over another.
These are good people, but their situation is real complex. We ain't helping them.
Sure we are. Come on, let's get this done.
The patrol should be coming in a few minutes.
Okay. Hurry, Arthur. I'll plant the dynamite, you run the wire.
We'll keep lookout from up here.
I sent for some of that dynamite you and Bill commandeered in Van Horn. Good work with that, by the way.
Bill played drunk.
The perfect man for the job.
Hey,
So, you finally got to see Colm Hank.
Yeah. After all those years, hard to believe. Oh, but it was worth the wait. See? We're tying up the loose ends, Arthur. One by one.
I think that should do it. Come on now, quick. Get back up here.
Okay, let's go, Arthur.
Hurry, I think I see some movement in the distance.
Everyone into position.
My spotter will let us know when they're near. They're coming now. Ah, damn. The patrol's a lot larger than we thought it was gonna be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No, I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Okay, they've passed the first charge.
Put your hands up! You're surrounded! Nobody need get hurt! Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea!
Put down your guns!
You are making a mistake, boy!
No! You're making a mistake. Put your hands up, soldier. Take a little humiliation and leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move.
No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this. Your friends fired first, soldier!
My father won't be happy about this!
Take them down!
This has gone on long enough!
I mean to kill you all! I'll kill you all!
There's another, but you started this!
Looks like we're out of fight, then, boys!
Hold your ground!
It's the army.
It is one regiment of pastry chefs and bullies. Watch your goddamn mouth. All
all you! Take what you can, and then we move out!
Move now. We have to move now.
Search these men quickly, then we move.
This is crazy. Why aren't we getting out of here?
They might have information on them that'll help our friends with their cause.
We need anything my father can use to strengthen our case.
I ain't sure much is gonna strengthen your case after this.
I have a bad feeling about this. He said nobody would be killed.
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Shit! Everyone, keep your heads down! Gotta get out of this!
Where's Peta?
Damn. We're sending riders from the fort. We need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying. I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! I'm worried about folk.
I know.
We should go.
Where's Eagle Flash? Run, son! Run! Come on!
This area is gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flash?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on!
Hey.
We need to ride hard. Stay with me.
This area is gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flies?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on! We need to ride hard! Stay with me! Dismount here. We won't get the horses down this path.
All right. Let's carry on by foot. Try and sell them a little snake oil.
You think?
It's all I got. Get out of here. Gah!
Let's see if we can lose them down here.
That's it for you.
Shit.
I guess not. Get behind.
You're dead. Hey, don't get down here.
Gotta keep going!
Well, Arthur.
Put your hands up! I said put your damn hands up!
Okay. Okay. Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one. Hello, officers!
You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up!
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man.
Put your hands up!
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man... Those men they killed? They were good men. You're fighting nature, Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight. This is what we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle Flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send them. Where is
he? He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up. Keep a lookout. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.